comic writer and actor Nick Frost and Dunkirk's Jack Lowden play father and son wrestlers in Fighting With My Family, the true story of the rise of WWE superstar Paige.
Dwayne Johnson, how are you?
Prove it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
I'm sorry.
What did you learn about wrestling, or WWE in particular, that surprised you, that you didn't know about?
I don't know. I mean, I've liked wrestling for years, you know, I've always been a fan. But when we started training and stuff and working with the wrestlers, I was pleased to see they're very caring people. You know, there's lots of little hints and secret tips that, in terms of technique, where even though it looks horrendous, what you do to your opponent, you're actually saving them from being really hurt. And there was a real kind of nice caringness to it where, yes, it's incredible and it's explosively violent, but just be a little bit careful of the neck.
Yeah.
There's right. Lots of that kind of thing, you know.
Come from a wrestling family too. I know exactly what it means to you. But don't worry about being the next me. Be the first you.
You obviously did a lot of intensive training. Do you feel like now you could actually kick some serious backside?
No. I've never been in a fight in my life. I've always sort of I rabbit punched someone once.
Right.
But then I got told that that's not rabbit punch. I hit someone like that.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
I thought that was a rabbit punch. Because it's the paw.
That a rabbit punch?
Yeah.
Like hares fighting,
yeah.
Right?
I did that once when I was playing football, and that's as close as I got to fighting, and I haven't gotten closer since.
So you, there's not a tip that you could give me on how to protect myself?
There's a lot of chin on chest. In any situation, if you put your chin on your chest,
you can see.
Ah,
that's it?
Yeah.
That'll keep me from getting
You'll
knocked
be fine.
Out.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll try that. I'll try that the next time someone's swinging at me.
Chin on chest.
Probably shouldn't swear, not when there's ladies present. Sorry, miss. Sorry about that.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News, on the road in New York.